Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 658. So let's start. So to find out the prime factors of the number 658, you need to write the number like this, alright? And before solving this any further, you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, alright? So we'll be starting with the smallest or the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is 658 divisible by 2? Clearly it is, because 658 is an even number. So divide it and you'll be left with 3, 2, 6, right? Further on, is the number 3 to 6? No, it will be 3 to 9. Yeah. Further on, is the number 3 to 9 divisible by 2? The answer is no, it is an odd number. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number we have, that is 3. Is the number 3 to 9 divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 tens are 30, 2 9. No, it is not divisible by 3. Let's check it with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is also not divisible by 5. Let's check it with 7. 7 4 is a 28, 4 9. Yes, with 7 it is divisible. 7 4 is a 28. 77 is a 49, right? Now 47 is further not divisible by 7, and on that it is also a prime number, so 47 is only divisible by itself, and when you do so, you'll be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the prime factors of the number 658, that is 2 cross 7 cross 47. Now if you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it, and if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of the number 658. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.